I want to talk to you today about toilets.
The biggest slum, Kibera, in Nairobi, Kenya. 8th of May 2020, water supply line damaged by massive landslide in Nairobi. So, water company had to shut down the water supply system. The city like Kibera, which was already experiencing kind of this problem, had a really hard situation. They needed a water for washing, drinking, cooking, but they couldn't find any water. Unfortunately, lots of people started to use a water from a sewer. A school had to be closed, and young children had to walk several kilometers looking for a sewer water. They had to do for their lives. The biggest problem is about a waterborne disease from unclean water. I googled that when you use unclean water, what can you get? Typhoid, cholera, giardia, dysentery, Escherichia coli, hepatitis A, salmonella. Seven most common waterborne disease. This problem is not only about this village. Do you know 120,000 children are dying every month because of the waterborne disease? 120,000. That is a ridiculous number. 2019, Bill Gates noticed about how serious this problem is.
3 million times a year, parents are burying children because of diarrhea.
He gathered experts to find a solution. They find out the problem is sewage treatment system. Yeah, after people lose toilets, they discharge all the filth into a stream where they get water. There's no sewage treatment system. That is how people get waterborne disease. In many developing countries, for half the world population, more than 4 billion people, there is no good option. Bill Gates thought the key is the toilet.
I want to talk to you today about toilets.
He opened an expo for looking for a partner who can find a solution with low budget. He found someone can help it, and he put the money for it. A few months later, they made out this sewage treatment system, and they made them smile again. That's how Bill Gates solved the problem. And that's why I think we need more person like Bill Gates, because he does right things. Let's do it together.